Hello dear children, welcome in online classes. I hope you all will be fine and safe at your home. Today through this video we are going to learn our chapter number 7, that is comparison. Firstly, I will tell you that what is comparison. Dear children, we made comparison to show the difference between two or more than two things. Understood? We made comparison to show the difference between two or more than two things, persons or animals. Firstly, look at the following sentences. You can see here, the boy is taller than the girl. An elephant is bigger than an ox. A giraffe is taller than a zebra. A goat is smaller than a cow. Here you can see that the comparison is made between two persons. Here the comparison is made between two animals. And here in this sentence the comparison is made between giraffe and zebra, means between two animals here also. So we can say that to show the difference between two things, persons or animals, we made comparison. This is called comparison. Now you can see here, the boy is taller than the girl. We use ER in tall. We use ER in tall. Means we use taller. We make, when we add ER in tall, it became taller. Students, there is a rule that when the comparison is made between two persons, two things, two animals, then we add ER to the main adjective. You can see here, tall, and we will add here ER. It became taller. Okay. Now I am showing you the space. You can see here the base form. Let's read. The base form that does not show comparison is called positive degree. Do you know what is positive degree? The base form, like the base form of taller is tall. This is called positive degree. The base form is bigger is big. This is called positive degree. In the above sentences, we made the comparison by adding ER to the describing words. You can see here, we add ER to the describing words, means adjectives. Comparison between two is called comparative degree. This is called comparative degree, okay? This is called comparative degree. When ER is added to describing words, it shows comparison between two things or two persons or animals. The comparative degree is always followed by the word than. You can see here, the comparative degree is always followed by the word than. You can taller than, bigger than, taller than, smaller than. Always followed by the word than. We also use the word more to make comparison. We also use the word more. You can see here, Eva is more beautiful than Selena. Charlie is more intelligent than Mike. You can see here, comparative. We also use the word more to make comparison. Understood? Now let us learn a comparative degree through a video. Hello everyone, let's learn about comparatives. We use comparatives to compare a quality between two people or things. Mr. Owen is tall. Mr. Owen is taller than Andy. Andy is short. Andy is shorter than Mr. Owen. Let's read more examples. Mr. Owen's legs are longer than Luca's legs. Short adjective plus er plus den. For example, you can see here. Miss Lee is nicer than Mr. Green. Have you noticed the word nicer than? Short adjective ending plus C, we add R then. You can see here the more examples. Miss Lee is happier than Mr. Green. Short adjective ending in a consonant Y, Y. B, remove Y, add I, E, R plus N. Mr. Smith is fatter than Mr. Green. Short adjective ending in a vowel and a consonant double, the consonant plus ER then. Look at here, the more examples. I hope you know more about comparatives. Let's learn more about superlative next time.